I've gotten another error while trying to save the movie as a movie file. It says Windows Movie Maker cannot save the movie to the specified location. Verify the original source files used in your movie are still available and the saving location is still available and there's enough free disk space and try again. So I'm just going to check all of those issues and then try to fix it from there.